This crowd turning up the decibel level. It's third and long. Throwing is Hurts. Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Partner, they've got one chance left to keep this one going. And I think for you and me, let's think along with their offensive coordinator now. Have to think back second through every play of this contest and remember what's worked and what hasn't. Because right here, he needs the best play of the game in order to keep this one alive.
They'll try and throw for it with Hurts. That is caught. It's the tight end Goddard. But they're going to wrap him up as he'll go down well short of the first. Stroud looks to throw. That to the right sideline. And it falls incomplete.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out high. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Now it looks like he'll throw here. Here's a catch downfield by Collins. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. Stroud back to throw. And this one is going to be off the mark, too far out in front.
He shook his head right when he released that throw. He knew it was going to be a little off target.
Yeah, the excitement got him on that one. Wasn't able to control the fact the receiver was open, and it would have been an easy throw.
Here's Stroud. He's going deep for Brown. And this is incomplete. Oh, that looked like a sure 6 points, but he could not get that to stick, and that is a golden opportunity wasted there.
Check, man. Check. 19 tight. 19 tight.
70 Rangers. 70 Rangers. To throw it, Stroud. He's going deep for Brown. And that would be incomplete. Scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
That's some good closing speed there defensively, because that looked open for a minute. That's great work with the ball in the air. Never gave up, converged on his man, and broke the play up.
Now they go for it on fourth, but this one is going to wind up incomplete. The Texans tried it, but they come up empty here on fourth. And the Eagles defense able to hold. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. They'll try again here, second and 10. Back to throw. This one complete down the field to Goddard. And yes, he's into the end zone. So they get the late score they needed. And now the extra point can tie this thing up in the final minute.
And while it appears the heavy lifting was accomplished by scoring the touchdown, they're still down one. That extra point is not a gimme.
They're going to try and run for it. And he is in for the two. I still can't believe they went for it, but they've got themselves a lead here late in the ball game. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This is first and 10.
18, ready. 18, ready. Head to street. Head to street.
Just get in the pocket.
Stop 18.
Stroud to throw it. He's got it to Collins, complete. And now look at this. Big game, the fumble.
Ah, you fucking clown. Quit out, bitch, nigga. Ah, you fucking clown. Ah.